LFG. That's all I would say. Let's freaking go. Oh my God. Hi, I'm Carlo Darang.
Hello, I'm Amanda Grine.
Jillian Meyers, on the end.
Or at the beginning, depending on where you start.
I guess for me, our team Choreo Cookies, it was like their 10-year anniversary of like being a team, so being like put together a show. And it's pretty wild. I would say that's like one of our biggest accomplishments. Just learning how to even put together a show, because we did it kind of like on our own without any sponsors. I think 2017 was a lot of up and downs, I think just like every year, but personal life or whatever dance-wise, like it's always just like a roller coaster. I would say my second half of the year was more wild than the first half. But I think at the end of the year, it was just one of those. Learned a lot and kind of ready to like move forward in 2018. So
I think it's kind of along the lines of that. I mean, my Choreo Cookies part, because I'm not, personally, I do think 2017 was pretty good for me, both personally and sort of professionally, I guess. I don't know, there's not like a specific thing that I did where I was like, woo, like this is the accomplishment of the year, but I just feel like I was able to experience different types of jobs, I guess, as a dancer, where before I think I was just strictly only involved in like one lane, and then now I'm starting to understand like music for real and how that's getting arranged, and now I'm starting to understand like how people actually direct things and stuff. So I feel like that's my kind of accomplishment. It's just like being able to learn new different things and almost like being the new student all over again in different realms. But I mean, yeah, like any year kind of Carlos said, it's gonna be ups and downs and whatnot, but I just feel like ultimately as long as we're breathing, like it's great, we get to dance, we get to do what we do every day or whatever else we want to do. So it's pretty cool.
Was big, although most years are for different reasons, but it was a great kind of close to a chapter working on La La Land. It was kind of all the success of kind of reaping those rewards of all of our hard work. Like at this point last year, we were getting ready to do the Golden Globes and danced at the Oscars. Like these are really kind of big highlights for me, and also in alignment with my goal of 2017 of just performing more in general in all kinds of capacities. So really am thankful for the range of that, whether it be on television or music videos or live performance, and then ending the year dancing with a tap company in New York. And it's a very prestigious theater that I would never have known how I would have gotten to dance in, but I did, and in a very, very surprising way that I'm so thankful for. I don't know, it was full. I actually am having this first like consideration of what happened last year right now on camera. So yeah, it's like, well, there's a lot happened that I'm very, very thankful for. So yeah.
Mine's pretty generic. I feel like the latter half of my year definitely had to do some like soul searching, I guess, and finding myself kind of thing, both in personal life and in dance. So I think after kind of like just going through that for the second half of last year, kind of just ready to like, okay, I found my direction and what I want to do, and like let's kind of just push towards that. Just super general. But I think maybe a specific goal would be just to like push, I guess, my artistry or whatever that is, like whether it's super like, not intricate, but I don't know, I just try to figure out to push myself to like do what I do rather than like replicate what I think needs to be done. Mm. I don't know. So yeah.
Mm. Nice.
Do you?
Nice.
Do you?
Do you?
It's like Puma. That's their
thing.
Yeah, it's their
thing.
Do you? And I'm like, oh, okay.
Sure.
I think, okay. So I have this desire to wanna performer, which is interesting how this was like a thing for last year. I feel like 2017 I got to do that a bit. Like I started people were like, we want you to dance again. And I was like, okay, yay. So I started to, but now that I feel like I'm starting to kind of get back into the swing of doing that, I want to like really explore. And I feel like after the concert I went to last night, I just feel like it really kind of re-sparked that flame. Like, I'm like, dang, I miss the stage. I miss the band and like all of that and just how that feels like versus just like performing to a regular track. And so I wanna, this year I want to do a lot more of that and just kind of, especially with kind of the journey I've taken last year, like personally, kind of in that same realm of like trying to rediscover like myself and things like that. I think now that I'm starting to understand that, I wanna apply that to the level of performance I think I can kind of like pull or connect to, I guess, like on the stage or whatever. But I just see a band, I see all kind of stuff, background singers, like a whole nine, or just kind of experiencing more of that this year.
Good on it.
Yes.
So good. This year I would love to make more of my own work. I get to, very thankful to be a part of other people's projects in different capacities, and I just, yeah, I would like to make more of my own this year.
Yay,
yeah.
Do it.
Yeah.
And like being back at Goose, right? Because for some of you, it's been a while, right? But you're back, so yeah.
I feel like it's my first time back since the change, I think, right?
Yep.
It's dope. I think, I don't know, just the energy throughout the day was really, really great. And I don't know, man, it's always dope. I do have expectations coming here because the energy is always great and the support is always great. But I feel like every time I come here, even though I have those expectations, it's never like dull. Like it's always refreshing and rejuvenating to like come back to this, even if it's like what I expect, you know? So always new students coming in, but the support and the energy stays the same regardless of like who's in the room. It's time.
Yeah, what this guy said. Because I was trying to say, I just feel like the energy's always, it's always pretty good. It's not, I feel like I never really have a bad class here.
Yeah.
Even if it is a bunch of like people who are like, I just started dancing today, and you're like, oh, you chose this intensive. Okay, cool. But
that's intense.
Right now, it's real intense, but I get it. Take it on. You know what I mean? But even in that, like, it's just dope because everybody wants to. Like, you can tell that everybody wants it. Even if they feel they don't know how to like what the first step is per se, like they're just kind of like, I'm here, I want to do it, I love dance, this is how it makes me feel. Or my friend brought me and I didn't know what it was going to be, but now I like it. Like, there's always so many different reasons, I feel like, why people come to this studio. This is a very different studio than other studios in the Bay Area especially. But yeah, it's just, it's always good energy, it's really good. And it just, I feel like it, not only just they take the pressure off of themselves, but even like us as instructors even, because sometimes we can, like we can kind of like come in thinking, we have to do it, teach it like this, teach our class normally like this, and sometimes in settings like this, it kind of, we're like, oh, okay, like we still do our job or whatever, but it's like we can still like relax a bit. We're all just kind of like in the same feel and environment, so it kind of makes everybody's job easier, I guess.
Yeah, it was a great day. Yeah. I mean, a great group of students that all worked hard for each of us, and that's all we can ever ask as a teacher.
To 2017, peace out!
Yeah.
2018, LFG.
LFG?
Let's freaking go.
Oh.
It's the PG version.
Okay. Oh,
like,
yeah. Kids,
I wouldn't have known that.
Like,
I didn't know that. I was like LFG. Live
March
or.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, man. 2017, you were great. But 2018, I'm ready for you.
Yeah, 2017. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. Because what? Our world is crazy. And
oh, yeah, that.
I've had to.
2017, whoa. Thank you. 2018. I'm like, I wasn't ready to go. 2018. Okay, I'll try. That's what it is. All right, I'll try.
Okay,
there it is.
That's right.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yay!